ever notice every time you see the word redneck in a magazine or newspaper article or hear about it on radio or TV, it's always got some kind of negative connotation to it. You know why they do that? Because they don't know what a redneck is. They really don't. Let me tell you what I'm talking about when I say redneck. When I say redneck, I am not talking about somebody riding around a pickup truck shooting road signs with a handgun and throwing empty beer cans on the side of the road. That is not a redneck, that's an idiot. When I say redneck, I'm talking about somebody gets up before the sun does, goes out and works on a tractor, or moves cows around all day long, or works in the log woods or the oil fields or something, and gets the back of his neck a little bit rosy in the process. That's my kind of redneck. What this world needs is a little more respect from the Lord and the law and the working thing. We can use a little peace and satisfaction. Good people live from the technique. A little less talking, a little more action.
Chicken fried.
Yes, I drive a pickup truck and I'm full of American pride. I got a Bible on my table. I got a flag out on my lawn. And I don't believe in mine. No one's business but my own. Now I love them Rambo movies. I think they make a lot of sense. And it's a shame old John Wayne didn't live to run for president. And I'm a catfish connoisseur. I love a Lynyrd Skynyrd band, and I'm crazy about the NFL, and I'm a diehard NASCAR fan. Up the swirl, people ain't afraid to check his dance. What this world needs is a little more respect for the Lord and the law and the working man. A little less talk and a little more action. And a little more redneck's what we need. Now what most people call a redneck ain't nothing but a working man. He makes his living by the sweat of his brow and the calluses on his hands. Now you intellectuals may not like that, but there ain't nothing you can do. Cause there's a whole lot more of us common folks than there ever will be of you. Now they wanna take my guns away. They just keep on trying. Well, y'all take them away from them terrorist guys, but you ain't getting mine. And the Navy SEAL got his sights on old Bin Laden's ugly face. And he pulled the trigger and blasted that SOB in the outer space. People ain't afraid to take a stand. What this world needs is a little more respect for the Lord and the law and the working man. We use a little peace and satisfaction. Some good people look from the tip to me. Redneck's is what we need. I think that's what we need, y'all. And I think we'll